Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4 with the Emperor of the War mod as Commonwealth of England. Okay, so let's continue. Also, let's lower speed to 4 for now. Okay, so Blue Army. Oh, you started your offensive. Okay, nice. What's this? Missing equipment. Okay, carrier fighter, carrier. Bomber, no problem, we don't really need them. Okay, what are you doing? Stop that. You do not do that. Join this battle. Okay, we have 6 divisions. They also have 6 divisions. Finally, now join this battle. We must defeat at least someone. Also, do we have any planes which we could use? Oh yeah, we have some fighters. No, 100 of them. Any bombers? Closer support? Anything? Well, some. So let's use 100 bomb fighters and 20 airs. Close air support in Alpine region. Okay, we have bombers in Alpine region. Okay, so we are still fighting in Czechoslovakia. So, Austria, you are 80% to our capitulation. Italy 0, well, we still didn't took anything from them. Oh, you free. Any chance you would take this province? Not really. Okay, you stop this attack and join. Okay, now it's 58%. Okay, we are losing again. Okay, you. Okay, you attack this tank. Okay, let's take this province from Austria. Oh, damn it, we lost some province. Okay, you too. Now, everyone, attack here. Except you. You attack this province, so those three guys cannot reinforce this one mountaineer division. Oh, 89%, 90, nice. So let's be prepared to attack this tank division. Damn it, what are you doing? Attack here. Maybe we could cut those two divisions from supplies and retreat. Yep, it's gonna happen. Now let's attack them and let's kill them. You know what, you stay here. Oh, you can take those two provinces. There's no one there. No one is there, so it's gonna be easy picking. And Brno. One victory point. Okay, so Austria is in control of Ljubljana, Graz, Vienna, Bratislava and Brno. Oh, and also Košice. Okay. Okay, Brno's ours. Okay, you attack here. Okay, thank you. Help our infantry division. Also, new focus. So, what are we going to be focusing on now? Across the pond, not yet. Support artillery, new tanks. Nothing here at this moment. Develop the north. We still do not own Lothian. island defense. You can do that. Okay, home defense, division defense on corporate, division defense on core territory, division recovery rate. Oh, that would be nice. Yeah, let's go. Or maybe, okay, one of those were. Okay, no. Let's go with industrial breakthrough. We will need that 50% research point soon. So let's research industrial breakthrough. Or let's focus on it. The technology imagined and produced by our geniuses will certainly help in expansion of English industry. Okay, after that, we're gonna do island defenses. Okay, and then we have to choose accept the French or hatred the French. Okay, but okay, for. Okay, we need also English pride. For that, we need to claim Ireland. And for that, we need to finish this war. Oh, tank! Can you get here? Oh, you cannot. You have to fight through this enemy unit. So let's see if you're gonna be successful. So what's happening with Brno? Oh, we have it. Let's take this airfield. Okay, why are you not attacking? You attack here. You're not one. Oh no. You attack this unit here. Should be able to do it. Okay, there are two divisions, but they have terrible organization. Okay, Christian is finished. Now you join this battle. Okay, attack you. Oh, you join this battle then. So, research 38. Okay, MP. Yeah, let's research military police. So next research is going to be finished in 20 days, and it's going to be mechanized offensive. Okay, you will arrive in this airfield in 5 hours. Nice. Now, Red Army, you need new offensive line. So your offensive is going to be... your offensive is going to be Vienna and Bratislava. Also, I'm gonna move your starting position to here. Also, right, everyone stop your movements and do new attacks. Take Vienna and Bratislava. Okay, you take this province. Okay, so some guys will arrive. Oh, you. No, you are not doing anything. Attack this, or take this province, or attack it. Who knows? That's right. Nice. Then, yeah, cut those two divisions here. And let's kill them. Okay, what's happening with Blue Army? Okay, you are still... You are not pushing that much. Also, you. Again, you're gonna be assigned to Red Army. Okay, you still do not have any support equipment. And our troops are missing 1,000 support equipment. Okay, we need more support equipment. Right now, we are building. Creating almost 8 per day. We need more military factories. Okay, 27 days and 36 days. It's gonna take some time. Oh, what's this? Why are you standing? U6, attack this province here, two of you here. And I guess, basically, four of you, you can go here. You won't be needed anywhere else. Oh, you attack and you to attack this cavalry unit. Okay. Yeah, you can continue with that. Okay, you to attack this one division. Oh, really? Fire standing. Okay, two of you, you can also join some battle. No, at this moment, okay, support equipment, 5th our current production. It will be, we will have enough support equipment in 70 days. Well, that's too late. Oh, what are you doing? Stop this, take Bratislava. And then you can attack Vienna. Okay, I don't understand what are you doing. Your priority is Vienna. Oh dear, go here. There are only 3 divisions there. You should be able to take Vienna. Oh, you attack. You join this attack. Okay, 55%. They don't have any commanders. Oh, and they capitulated. Nice. Now, everyone. All red, stop. And you need, okay, this is gonna be your new front line. Well, seems we have to make blue army. Your front line is gonna be, it's gonna be, will have to be a lot smaller, but not yet. First, we need red army to arrive. Okay, but now let's kill those enemy troops. Okay, you attack this enemy army here, and that should be all right. It seems like it. Also, that means that blue, stop your attacks or your movements. You will need new front line, offensive line. So, get to French border, and you can start your attacks immediately. Nice. Okay, you stop your movements. Now you can start move to your new front line. Let's make it even a little bit bigger. Now that's blue army is gonna have three. It's gonna be holding 3 provinces. Okay, you attack this enemy troops. Okay, you are which country? Italian Union. Okay, you have terrible profit. You have terrible flag. No, this is not Italian Union. No, yep, this is gonna be Kingdom of Saxony. Oh, Kingdom of Saxony is here. You are sending troops to our enemies? Sending volunteers to, okay. You know what that means, Saxony. Okay, 25 days. Yeah, we're gonna attack you, but let's wait a little bit longer. Okay, you are still moving. Okay, new research. So December 38, okay. So let's research assault concentration. Okay, red armies, you are still moving around. No problem, but you are already prepared in those two provinces, so we can make blue front line smaller. Oh, no one's here. Take it. And I guess you attack this army here, so those guys cannot reinforce or cannot send any troops to this province, and we can take it without any resistance. Okay, red. You can start. Oh, you don't have an offensive. Okay. So your offensive is to take Bologna. Oh, Venice and Bologna. And you can start with your offensive. Also, some resistance in Czechoslovakia and Austria. So let's send more garrison. Damn it. Okay, we need 44 garrisons and we have only 30 divisions. That's not great. Okay, 45 divisions. Are we building? Are we training any cavalries? Nope. We should. Okay, let's train another 15 divisions. And you're gonna be a low priority. You're gonna be medium priority. Okay, so let's continue with our attack against Italian Union. Okay, oh yeah, supplies in Alps are not great. Okay, why are they not attacking? Attack those guys here. You are losing, but no problem. Okay, stop that, join this battle. Okay, and four of you can join this battle too, no problem. Maybe we will cut those, we will cut some divisions from supplies. Okay, maybe not. Join this battle. Okay, we have air superiority. Yeah, we're gonna win. Okay, Italy. So, how many troops do you have? 44 to 82, and we have 94. Yeah, we have more troops, so should win. Red Army, do you have any problems with supplies? No, there are only. Okay, only problems we have are in South Tyrol. And it's because we are controlling only three provinces here. Okay, 12 of you, join this battle. You know what, 12 of you? Do not do that, but go directly to Venice. You will be pushing towards Venice. Okay, decryption's finished, so let's choose. Oh no, let's wait until January 1st, 1939. Okay, still 95%. Okay, Italian Union, 0% or capitulation. Okay, Dutch Union of Dutch Soviets. So we have to send some naval invasion there. Okay, we have troops, or we have. We are going to Equatorial Guinea. Okay, 10 divisions. It's okay. Yeah, we can send only 10 divisions anyway, so no problem there. You know what? You have 10 divisions here. Let's deploy you already. Okay, you will have a new symbol. This one. Oh, and your color is gonna be green. Also, you need commander. Someone good. General Claude. Okay, you are already. No, you are not leading any armies. Okay, you are level 5, so why not? Yeah, Claude Auchinleck. Okay, so you're gonna be training. Let's be honest. At this moment, naval invasion is gonna be. We can start this naval invasion in 70 days. Oh, damn it. No naval base. Okay, we will to take Cape Town. Okay, let's do naval invasions here. Okay, our troops are moving towards Equatorial Guinea. Red Army, you will have aggressive little plans, let's be honest. You can push inside Italian territory without any problems. Okay, no, you do not move out yet. Attack. And you know what? You four or you six, do not attack those guys. Go here. Let's try to cut them from supplies and retreat. Oh, you seven of you attack. Okay, why are you standing and not doing anything? Join this battle. And three of you go here and attack this one cavalry unit and this one infantry division. Okay, 2 days until Bristol Blenheim is gonna be researched. Okay, a few more day. Well, one more day. Nice! Okay, now what are you gonna take? Okay, take Venice. Except you stay here. Okay, Bristol Blenheim is finished or is researched and it's also January 1st. And it's also time to finish this episode here. Okay, but before we go, let's go and let's research Stenham Mark II. And which one? Okay, industrial breakthrough is gonna be finished in less than 30 days. Okay, we can save those research points. Yeah, so let's wait until industrial breakthrough is finished. And as I said, it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.